Ladies and jelly beans,
boys and girls,
today you're going to be watching the Cullen Comedians. We're going to say a couple of jokes that we know. Knock knock.
Who's there?
Oola.
Oola who?
No, Oolaroo.
What do you call a robbing ladybug?
A robbing ladybug?
No, a ladybug.
What do you call a baby kookaburra? No, a kookaburra. Here's something just to laugh at. Three men are about to get shot. The first one said, "We have to think of a plan to get out of this." And the second one said, "I know, when they say ready, aim, and before they say fire, we'll say a natural disaster." The first one goes up to get shot. "Ready, aim, tsunami," and runs away and jumps over the fence. The second one goes in, "Ready, aim, tornado," and he runs and jumps over the fence. And the third one goes in, and he says, "Ready, aim, fire," shouts the unlucky third man. What do you get if you put a salmon near a fire? A smoked salmon.
Well, we got some juggling balls for Christmas, more like he did. So I want to see if someone from the crowd can juggle better two balls better than my brother. Here, Hayden can go first. And then we'll pick someone. Who thinks they can?
Did you hear about the Italian chef? He passed away. No,
it was intense. Did you hear about the man that drank 5 liters of tea?
No.
He drowned in his teepee. Thank you for watching.